worship through music. And I pray that this music would be a gateway to open our hearts to receive the word that you have prepared for today. I thank you for this special time that we can take out of our everyday schedules to be with you in a very special way. I pray these things in your name. If you ladies can please stand and join me as we sing to the Lord. Changes us. If you ever spend any time at the beach, you know what I'm talking about when you're changed. But God gave us the water of baptism to change us.
Where the thunder For that is a good excuse to have an event, right? But Christy is such an incredible friend to me and mentor, and I could go into all these amazing things that she's doing, and really I can't even encompass it in words about her ministry. She is came from the Vineyard movement with her father-in-law, but she is a minister to ministers, is how I would describe her. She goes all over the world just building up the kingdom and the leaders of churches all over the world, from Australia to Europe, everywhere. And I've seen her in action. I've been blessed to travel with her to England and see the ministry that is happening there, and how they're feeding the poor and giving back. And this is a serving.